country or one province or some cluster of churches. For the older saints, you might have gotten into them. You need to get into them again, and you'll soon find out as if you have never gotten into them. It's like that group of saints together to have some accountability and to incite one another in this reading. It's not like bread. Everything that comes out of the mouth of God is its own breathing. So the Bible is God's breath. It's God breathing himself out. The Bible actually, essentially, in nature, is God, the Spirit. So when you come to the word, divine element is being dispensed into you while you are handling.